And then obviously Inkblot Art Academy is not going to be in the... Get me out of here. Get me out of here! This place doesn't look as creepy. Maybe it does. I mean, listen to that. I don't remember that last time. Do y'all remember back during when the retro versus modern Splatfest in Splatoon 2 got announced? And Pearl said that she snuck back to Inkopolis Plaza to play Squid Jump. And Marina said that Inkopolis Plaza was a ghost town. This is what Marina saw. This song is creepy.